you start, don't take no.
Hey guys, what is up? It is Jake Dalton here at my gym. Gonna show you just a small circuit that I like to do. Sometimes it's different, I switch it up every morning. But I like to get in the morning, stretch out, and do a circuit. It helps me feel a little more ready for my afternoon workout. So I'm gonna take you through it and see what you guys think. That's a wrap. Nothing too crazy. Just a nice morning workout to get the muscles going. Stretch out a little bit. I'm gonna stretch again. Before I leave, go get some.
I got the cash in the bag, stadium packed. Born a rock star in this life, gon' live it up on the attack. Baby, I'm bad, I just wanna get caught up in this life. I'm crazy, I'm mad, doing no cap. Only God wants you, better go live it up. Cash in the bag, stadium packed. Baby, I'm bad, yeah. Baby, I'm bad.
So that was basically it. Stretch, do my circuit, stretch again to make sure I'm loose after doing all that strength. I'm just gonna head home, grab some food. I like to try and get in food as fast as possible after morning workout. I don't wanna drink a protein shake in the morning because I'll drink one in the afternoon. So it's just, I don't wanna be doing too much protein shake. I just like real food in me. But I mix up my morning workout all the time. You know, different exercises to kind of shock your body and keep them strengthening in different areas. Obviously we'll have to repeat circuits sometimes, but this is just one I kind of came up with today real quick. Just wanted to knock out some strength, flexibility, and go home. Thanks, guys.